have to get comfy. Hi, my name is Kiravi and I am your book person. And today I wanted to talk to you about a product that I found from a company called Zell & Co. And what, before I start talking about the products, I want to talk about the owner. So I've been following her on TikTok for a couple of months now, and her content, black owned, woman owned, I've just became a fan. So as soon as I had some cheese, I was like, I need some products from her. So first I want to talk about the mood tracker, and the different boxes say date, how you feel, note to self, tasks, daily challenges, daily successes, word of the day, and today I am grateful for. And I really loved this because, especially during the holiday season, your emotions can be all over the place. So this has really helped keep me grounded. So I love how she has reading products and mental health products. And I also want to talk about the reading journal. So this is basically, I use this as my log after I finish a book. So there are pages called book reflection where you can put in the title, author, and you have like lined space so you can write down all your thoughts. So usually as soon as I finish a book, I immediately grab this and jot it down in here. So it's just been a great way for me to keep track of what I read and how I felt immediately after I read. It can be hard writing a book review if it's been like 3 days since I read it and I already started reading another book. So yes, and there's also a monthly TBR list section and a book recommendation section and a DNF list section. So I love the organization. I highly recommend it. So check out now her Etsy shop. Thanks.
So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life